Anyone tell me how many credits a person needs to graduate from a Texas school? Is there a law that relates to that?
Yes.
What is it?
According to TEA, Section 7462, the minimum high school program, mm-hmm. a student must earn at least 22 credits to complete the minimum high school program.
Well, how many Englishes does he need?
Four
of English. And how many maths?
Three maths.
So are there any requirements in math?
Yes.
What are they?
Algebra 1 and geometry.
So how many sciences does he need? Does he need four or five sciences? What does he need?
No, he only needs two.
Okay. And what about that IPC and that physics and that chemistry? How does that work?
IPC?
Mm-hmm. How does that work? Does he have to take chemistry and physics, or how does that work?
No, he can just take IPC in place of chemistry and physics.
Well, what does the law say?
The credit must be consist of biology and integrated physics and chemistry, IPC.
Mm-hmm. Does it say anything else?
Yes, a student may substitute chemistry or physics.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
IPC.
Oh, okay then. All right, thank you very much.